Sure, there are Beyblades that can spin steel, and electric Beyblades that can switch directions. But can we make a Beyblade spin just by shooting at it? This has been a project I wanted to work on for a while now, and I've tried airsoft before, and was looking for a reason to use it in wintertime, at home.